Welcome back, everyone, to episode 47 of Darkmoon Diaries. Last time we did some random blue marker quest, and it's bothering me that it's there. But we're gonna go get the last aether current we need for this area before we come back to that one, as we will have flight and be able to go everywhere quickly. So let's begin by talking to Almet. This might be a dungeon, eh?
Yes.
It should be the Qitana Ravel. With the Yomorans gone and your companion now returned, I think it best you go before they can regroup. With magic flowing once more through the Great Pyramid of Uxner, the entrance to the Qitana Ravel should now be open. Before we leave, Orianger, did you discover anything that might suggest the Light Warden hides elsewhere? Nay, though we had but little time before the Yomoran's most unwelcome arrival, we scoured the nearby environs and spoke once more with the one called Coriel. Having hearkened to her tale, it is my judgment that the Sin Eater which her late mother did espy was indeed the being we seek, and that it most likely resided in the vicinity of Ertika Falls. In the absence of any subsequent sighting, I have no reason to believe our quarry hath sought out a new sanctuary. And given the considerable difficulty we face in reaching the falls, we may be certain it had not been disturbed by man. Then our course is clear. We must investigate the Qitana Ravel and make for Ertika Falls. Though you see it as but another obstacle to be navigated, the Qitana Ravel is the oldest and most sacred of our temples. The accumulated knowledge of the Empire is set to reside within. Knowledge which is rightly yours as allies of Ranka, you are welcome to explore. I fully intend to survey every elm of it once our mission is complete. Were the Emperor still alive, he would be overjoyed to hear you say so. But I must warn you, though the way is open, it will still be heavily guarded. To discourage trespassers and test the worth of our allies, it had to be so. Be careful in there. Oh yeah, this is 100% a dungeon. Head east and you will find the path of Azure Flowers leading to the Ravel. I wish you a safe passage through its halls. Master Matoya, I know I cannot dissuade you from going, so please, promise me you will return safely. The Knights must need you. You need not worry, Brunar. I shall return, and bring with me a long-awaited gift. One the Knights must will treasure now and forevermore. Now, let us away. And then Emmett Salk's just standing there.
Yeah, don't get too attached to this.
Oh, you just left me?
No, I've been chilling here this whole time.
What an Uber. You're supposed to come pick me up back there.
You don't pay me enough.
What do you mean? I pay you a lot.
No.
Yep, I pay you in love.
Let's drive off. I feel like there should be one spot that does actually do that.
That blue quest is bothering me. It's there.
Oh well.
At least we'll do a dungeon now.
Yeah, we'll do. Really?
We'll get the Qitana Ravel done.
Let's just do this one and get our Aether Current.
Yeah, and then we'll move on to the next. We'll do the blue quest next.
Just have a. No, I thought it had a marker.
Oh, there's something to mine over there.
Mm-hmm.
There was something to mine over there. Someone flew all the way there to mine.
Mm-hmm.
And yep, that has to be a dungeon.
Sorry, bless you. No, it's Indiana Jones thing all over. We're all gonna get whips. We're gonna get hats.
You can feel the aether flowing through the door. A gentle push may be all that's required. Our efforts earlier were not in vain, it seems. Stay on your guard, Glacier. We know not what awaits us inside. The Qitana Ravel is now accessible. Actually, I think someone in our link shall wish to join us. Can go into it with Ishtola if
no.
you do trust. It's okay, I'll do this on my own again later.
Yeah.
I would probably take Ishtola, Thancred, and Rianche.
Be like one of those training, the.
Okay, and now we get to go and enter into the Qitana Ravel.
Oh,
if I can find it.
He says I can come with if Mac doesn't want. Oh, sorry.
Oh, but Mac's already here.
Why doesn't he just join on something else?
Okay. So we're just gonna queue up. We can't.
Oh.
We have a full party.
Oh, do we?
Yeah. So I messaged in the link shell first, because I remember Yaya saying. Coffee's so good. Already looks pretty cool.
Yeah, there's eyeball check.
You're supposed to come behind this rocks. We got the bonus damaging one now. That allows us to use a second thing. A challenge.
Stop.
Okay. a mini boss? No, this is this lady again.
Maybe she'll do it both ways this time.
I think so.
Yeah, see? Oh no, I'm gonna start! Yeah, he's gonna like grenade.
He's tossing the sun at us. That's overpowered. Oh, you can see which side.
It's the side on its arm, right? Yeah.
Yeah. This is actually a pretty fun fight so far.
Ooh. off to the one side, though.
Yeah. I'm gonna greed for it.
I got it.
But I have a Reaper! Can you not get everything? I have a Reaper!
So? It's not just Reaper. I guess a Dragoon too.
You don't play the... No. No. Stop taking everything, you bum bum.
It's okay. When the things I desperately want, I never get. Okay?
I'm just gonna start greeding on everything you want now.
You do.
I don't. I always give you anything you want. You want love, Wayne.
No. Ooh, look at those snakes!
I don't care.
Egg.
No one love me.
Even though it's called an iguana, but it 100% is a chameleon. We'll just let them have it. It's look obvious.
I take everything I want. Why?
There's another treasure chest there.
No. Better gear than what I had for my Reaper currently.
That's a ring.
You take it. Gonna be a big baby now.
You are a big baby.
No, I'm big baby.
You're always a big
Sorry, like, you know that part of my foot's very sensitive right now.
Why not? I'm trying to go on top.
Wow, only tank stuff now. Ooh, what's that? Bat Squatch?
It's a Pokemon! Yeah, we not supposed to look fair?
I have no idea. No, this is just... Those things are gonna drop.
Yeah. Oh. Yo, I dodged that with an inch of my life. That one not to fun fight. It's for us currently. Oh, those are earrings. I thought that was a staff for a minute there. I totally did not get those earrings.
Why is that for two material?
Ooh, albinos.
I need to go and re-glamour.
Max seems like an old man.
Thank you. Oh shoot, do you see these apes?
Yeah, don't go near them. Oh, there's this ass.
We're not really talking at all, eh, during this?
Yeah, sorry.
We are bad YouTubers. I think it's better than what we have.
Ooh, is it tiger? Ooh! Oh,
no. Tiger Cerberus.
Well, no, it's baboon in the center. If had all the dog heads, I would have liked that better. Beep!
Earrings we don't care about. That weapon was better though, so that's good. That's a good upgrade. Cerberus from that other one, the Alliance Raid?
No.
Yeah, it has all the same mechanics so far.
Oh, well, yeah, I know that. That's fine. I was talking about that. I feel like we should
not. Not at all.
What?
Yeah, the gold was probably not something.
Here you go.
That's me.
Yeah.
Okay.
cool and stuff, but I don't like the villain. Yo, his eyes are still glowing. He's still alive. It's a trap!
There's treasure. I don't want it. You took the only thing I want. God. I actually have to go back to like Limsa or somewhere to meld stuff.
Absorb it. And we turn day to night.
Warden is dead. The Blessed's prayers have...
I love the fact, though, too, as soon as we lift this, it's always nighttime,
Yeah.
Like, what if we lifted it and it was still during the day? Do we, like, do we arrange that it'll be night so we
this
know that we actually did a drop?
It does. Though he shows no immediate signs of corruption, the danger remains. He must be told.
It's okay, we'll still have her.
Describe it to me,
Rionge.
Paint for me a picture with your words.
You're blind, you can't see me.
Well, that's right, she's blind.
A sea of shimmering stars. Diamonds strewn across a raven gown.
Yeah, with all this mage knowledge, you can't fix your own eyesight.
It is an exquisite sight.
You still, don't you remember what our world stars look like? Like, crap. Even when you got here, you couldn't see. I don't understand.
I can see it.
For however deep the void, or wide the expanse, there is no shore so distant as to be beyond the reach of
Nerange. He's a healer. Shouldn't he be able to heal her eyes?
That
like
may sound, given our present travails.
She just touched his butt. She did just touch his butt.
Well fought. Let us return home.
Yeah, she's the boss. She can do whatever she wants. Yeah, okay, you're thinking about stabbing me in the fucking back because you're like, she seems like she's gonna explode. And out of nowhere, lightning fast, stab, stab.
If I am not mistaken, they predate the Empire. How can you tell?
The Dark Angel, the Light Angel.
Okay, it's a talking cutscene. Let's listen to the cutscene.
Is older than anything I have ever seen. According to Almet, this sanctuary was built to preserve the wisdom of the ancients. What events do these murals commemorate, I wonder?
Must you always linger after defeating your enemies? Navigating these halls on foot is exhausting. Come to lead us to safety, have you?
the hero of the hour? Fighting fit, I see. Keep up the good work.
You're plotting something.
Every hour of every day. But never you mind about that. As I have told you 1,000 times before, I like to watch. Nothing more. Well, I would quit this place and I suggest you do the same. There is yet work to be done. Indeed, there was a time when anyone and everyone would. Until one calamitous day when the world was divided across 10 and 3 reflections, sundering the land and all who dwelled upon it. And the worst part? No one could remember it. Not really. Just fragments and fleeting memories of an achingly familiar world. A vision shared, a paradise lost, preserved only in song and scripture and pain. Once upon a time. Yet here we find ourselves again, to look, learn, and remember.
And share with us the stories you know so well. We are listening.
Before the Great Sundering, there was one world. A world that knew naught but peace and prosperity. Until it was faced with a crisis. Unprecedented, terrifying. Civilization found itself perched upon a precipice, staring into oblivion. But through prayer and sacrifice, the will of the star was made manifest. Zodiac was his name, and by his grace was the calamity averted.
Zodiac.
A savior mighty and magnificent, deserving of reverence and gratitude. One would have thought, yet some thought otherwise. From the fears of these naysayers would rise Hyden, she who was to serve as his shackles, to bind him and hold him in check. And so they fought, and they fought, and they fought, and in the end, Hyden was victorious. With all her strength, she smote him, dealing a blow so devastating that it split the very fabric of reality. And thus, Zodiac banished and his being divided. That concludes today's lesson on long-forgotten history. Though I imagine your mother would offer a rather contradictory account, as is her wont.
Sorry, I can only assume I misheard. But it sounded an awful lot like you were implying both Zodiac and Hyden are not gods. But...
what? Not gods of the first? Is that what you thought these paintings depicted? Or... gods after a fashion, yes. But no different from the kind with which you are so intimately acquainted. For formed of faith and prayer, of conviction and devotion. The eldest and most powerful of primals.
I'm guessing there's an instance. Oh no, that's probably Sai and Matt leaving.
You've spun quite a tale. Yet you have not explained the role of the Asians in all of this. How is it you are privy to ancient secrets lost to time?
Finally, you ask the right question. And shrewd questions warrant honest answers. We Asians know because it is our history. Our story. It was we who summoned Zodiac. We natives of that summit. Now, do you see why we yearn for the great rejoining? For our world, for our people, for all creation to be made whole again. Wouldn't you wish for the same?
Oh, dang. That was an enlightening experience. Though not in the way I'd hoped. Do you suppose there's any truth in Emmett Salk's claim? And with that right there, we are going to call it an episode for this one. We will see you guys next time.